stony Stratford hoard. Could all this remarkable amounts of rubbish that was hidden in the space between the two barns somewhere over there? Slightly creepy, yes?